off.
This fucking train. Where is the goddamn train?
Radio bombing condos on your box worldwide. Peace in the dance hall, peace in the world. You understand? Respect others as you would like to be respected. One love, you know what it is. Worldwide. Liberty City, Massa B.
Don't need to worry about people talking garbage no more.
Yeah, just your ghetto, man. Just like me, kid. I'm gonna thank you and all my acceptance speeches, man, for real.
I'm sorry, but I need your car.
What the hell are you doing?
Do you have an appointment?
No. I thought I'd inquire about a membership.
Excuse me?
Yeah. Under this ravaged, drug-addled exterior lies the heart of a reactionary prick. so I thought I'd fit right in here.
I think you should leave, sir, before I call the police.
I think you should leave, sir, before I... Dude, it is the 21st century. Let me tell you something. You've got a job wiping rich pricks' asses, and for some reason you seem a little pleased with yourself.
Will you leave?
Trust me, man, nothing would please me more. But I'm supposed to see Tom Stubbs, and, well, he said to meet him here.
Oh, Mr. Stubbs, sir. Okay, you only had to say so, sir. Follow me, will you? Mr. Stubbs is in the day spa, receiving some back work.
Right you are.
Mr. Stubbs, a gentleman for you.
Oh, thank you, Levis. And thank you. So, you're David Grossman's friend.
Oh, yeah. We're old, old buddies.
Love the old boy network.
Yeah, I can imagine. So, what is it that you want?
Could you excuse us, sugar?
Okay, sure.
And thank you. Best massage I ever had that didn't involve a happy ending or a poignant sense of guilt afterwards.
See you tomorrow.
Tom Stubbs, how do you do?
Well, now that you mention it, I'm starting to feel a little queasy.
Don't be pathetic. No secrets here, pal. Now listen, I'm in a bit of a bother sport.
Well, I think they could fix that with surgery these days, you know?
Can we stop with the jokes? Grossman tells me you're reliable.
Grossman? That guy's an asshole.
Look, I'm not gonna insult your intelligence by pretending to be a good guy. I'm a politician. I'm a cynic. I'm very needy. I need people to like me. I need people to like me so that they elect me. I need people to elect me so that I feel marginally less bad about myself when I stare into the mirror. That being said, I try to do a good deed here and there.
Democracy's a beautiful thing.
Personally, I prefer a benign dictatorship without the pretense of choice. But let's leave the political discussion, shall we?
Yes, let's.
Unfortunately, an awful man has ensured that my chance of being reelected is pretty much zero.
Why? Blackmail?
Not exactly. I need his money, and he hasn't died.
What? You want me to kill your father?
No, that's disgusting. How could you suggest such a thing? My father died years ago, thank God. No, my uncle, that sanctimonious do-gooder, controls the family trust.
Whoa, that's heavy, man.
Yes. So is being arrested for drug running and spending the next 30 years in prison. You and your little gang, I mean.
I see. You make a wonderful politician.
I know. Now, you've got to get the old goat today. Make it spectacular. Make it appear as though it's a terrorist act. That'll do wonders for my campaign in all sorts of ways. Levis will give you a package on the way out.
Right.
Oh, and Klebitz! Trust me, I am what I am. But I look out for those who help me.
A blackmailer with a conscience. Beautiful.
into the valleys. Weeps.
Please step back, or we will consider you a terrorist.
The same when you are asleep.
Take a step back, buddy. This is off limits to you.
VIP assassination attempt in progress. Secret service request back up.
Your heads off! Let's fucking do this!
Okay, Clevitz, give me the good news. I'm just about happy with the eulogy my researchers drafted up.
Sadly, Stubbs, I'm not gonna be able to disappoint you. Your uncle is no longer with us. For my conscience's sake, I hope your lack of humanity is a genetic quality.
He was a man of the people, a philanthropist, a pompous windbag, and an occasional Kenemite. Typical Stubbs, you might say. Sleep easy and drop into the club sometime soon.
Hey, dude, can you find a hexer for me to ride on?
Okay, man. I'll be out soon.
I ain't got a handout for you. Sorry.
A handout ain't gonna fix it, Johnny boy. I'm into something bad. I need a knight in shining armor to take me away from this mess. They're gonna kill me. Or worse.
Jesus, Ash. Where are you?
Some project on Wardite. Come quick, baby.
I'll try. It better work. Thanks, Clay.